There you go. He just dumps it off. I want to see if the second guy gets dumped off on his jet ski.
Just dump him off.
Who does it better, the police or the park people? Oh yeah, he's going into the surf. Don't get stuck. Oh yeah, that was more gooder.
It is a ton of rope. That rope's pulled tight, y'all. Look at that boat tipping a little bit.
The tide's going back out already.
No, it's not going out. High tide's 3:30. Yeah. That's why I'm wondering if they're actually going to do a hard pull now, or if they're going to wait till, because the tide's supposed to be a foot more than it was yesterday. Well, they got the excavator. Going to give it a little nudge. You're good. The first boat's definitely pulling. The second one doesn't look like it's making any effort at all yet. Shrimp boat. Oh, they're digging some more. You can see the sand kicking up behind the second boat. So it's definitely not that deep out there. Alright, the rope's pulled tight, going up into the air.
Today's your day off.
What do you mean it's her day off? It's during the week.
Yeah, she has Tuesdays off.
Whatever. I want to work 4 days a week. Is it moving? Oh, yeah, there it goes. It's moving, yeah. The excavator has lifted up the nose of it. It's trying to float. People are cheering, but it ain't moving out yet. They're trying to move that excavator over there. I think they're repositioned to give it another little push.
Watch it go away through
the bow. They're still steaming pretty good out there. It's moving. It's moving. There she goes.
Hurry up, Kaden.
Oh, it's stuck again. Yeah, because the front of that far excavator bucket that's in the air is where he was at. Yeah. He reached down and gave it a little push. No, he's waving back and forth with the waves, so he'll go out here in a second.
I saw a black cat. Now I'm gonna have bad luck.
It's teetering pretty good. I'm surprised it's not moving. A lot of tension on that rope. Oh, it just snapped the rope.
I heard that too.
I wonder if it broke in the middle. All right, we'll bring it back after they fix the rope. I'm thinking this excavator's just building himself a bridge out there to give it a shove. See how much the boat's rocking? I think it's just the front of it that's caught up on the beach a little bit. I think he's got the right idea, just to kind of give it a little. That boat out there is moving also. So maybe they will hook it up for one more shot. You would think that if they let. Yeah, it's rocking good. You would think if they let the excavator give it a shove, though, that they'd have ropes to it to keep it moving. Yeah. And now excavator's moving quite a bit of sand. Maybe they are going to get the rope and hook it up one more time, because this other shrimp boat's coming closer and closer. And he was the one that looked like he was doing most of the pulling last time, so I wonder if they just hook him up and tell him to go like heck and hope for the best. But the excavator pushing. Is the other excavator building it back out behind him? Or giving him more sand?
There's somebody in the water right where the rope
is. Yeah, there's a bunch of people in the water. I don't know if they're looking for the rope or what they're doing, but there's two guys in the water right now. Yeah. The little tiny white boat's hooked to a rope. They got a little blue rope hooked to them. I think they're going to hook it up to another shrimp boat. Just have one pull.
I think it's too bad.